their legs will grab onto it, and then they'll kind of push themselves out and slide out of their chrysalis. This is the really, really fast part, and he's out. So do you guys see just how small the wings are and how big the body is? What you're going to start seeing is the body kind of contracting and kind of pushing, and they're going to pump the fluid from in their body, it's called their abdomen, into the veins in their wings. The fluid goes through, it's going to pull the wings down and unfold them.